Hey, Sandals Church, we're Steve and Beck Deal, and welcome to a night of worship live from our living room. And thanks for having us in your living room or wherever it is you're watching this from around the world.
Yeah, we're so excited and privileged that we get to sing with you and lead you in worship. We've been thinking about how strange it is to sing along to a screen, and so we've just been thinking about a couple of things to help enhance that. I always find it really hard to engage when the volume's so low, so I encourage you just turn up the volume, maybe hook up here.
Grab a Bluetooth.
Yeah. And just turn up the volume and let it envelop you rather than watching. The other thing that we really like to do is turn down the lighting and maybe add a few candles. So why don't you just take a moment just to change your environment if you need to do that. Well, we're so excited that you've joined us.
Let's pray, shall we?
Yeah.
Father, we just thank you for your presence in our living room, and wherever anybody is watching this, I just pray that you surround them with your presence right now in Jesus' name. And may the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, flood all of our hearts and our minds in Christ Jesus. Nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord,
your presence, God.
I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. In your presence, Lord. I'm gonna sing Holy Spirit. And Holy Spirit, you are where. Flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome in your presence, Lord. In your presence.
Good.
Let us become more aware. we're surrounded by your angels. You hold us, Lord. You wrap around us, Lord.
Jesus.
We love you, Jesus. We worship at your feet. We exalt you, God, in the highest heavens. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. We're surrounded by you, Lord. Surrounded by your presence. And I thank you, Lord, when we humble ourselves, when we seek you, when we pray, you hear us from heaven. Let's sing this new song. We want you.
We want you. Oh, Lord, we seek you with a song of surrender. We need you. We turn toward you with a song of surrender. We're called by your name. You've called us to pray. We're here to seek your face.
Forgive us and heal.
heal our nation.
Through the motions, I'm sorry.
Come on, we cry out to you, Jesus. I just want.
Father, we thank you so much that we get to sit in your presence, that we get to come into your holy of holies. And Father, in that space, you call us holy. You call us righteous. Father, right now, I thank you for peace filling every home and every heart. God, your presence and your peace taking the place of all of our worries, all of our fears, all of our uncertainties. God of the unknown, Father, would you help us to rest in your peace right now? And Father, would you show us the blessings and the joy that you have for us in this season. Help us not to miss what you're doing in our lives and in our hearts, in our families, and in our church. God, we love you. We thank you for this time. In Jesus' name.
Darkness tremble, Jesus.
God, we thank you for your goodness. We thank you that you are with us, that you are for us, and that you would never leave us. You'd never forsake us, God. We thank you for this time that we get to spend together. God, would you bless it? We thank you for all that you've done and all that you're doing. And God, we trust you. And help us not to lean on our own understanding, but to trust that you see higher. You see further, and you know. We trust you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
We worship you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hey guys, thank you so much for joining us. We really hope that this has blessed you, it has blessed us, and we look forward to doing it again soon. Yeah.